This exercise is called monkey squat. It is a perfect exercise for strengthening all of the leg muscles and the bottom muscles, as well as the back muscles. So I want you to start in your baseline position. Feet hip width apart, feet, knees, hips in line, shoulders back and down. Engage your abdominals as if your trousers were slightly too tight. And hinge forward from the hip as if you were looking over a tall cliff. Now keep your back straight as if you had a post down it. From here I want you to bend your knees and imagine you are going to sit in a chair, but somebody has taken it away at the last minute. Your knees stay in line, do not go in front of your toes. Your bottom goes backwards. The angle between your hip and rib does not change. From here, squeeze your bottom muscles to return to standing. We just go through that one more time. Hinge from the hip. Bend the knees. Imagine the chair behind you. Your heels are pressed into the floor. From here, push through the heels and return to standing. Repeat this 10 times.